Are you having health challenges? Or maybe you just want to be healthier and have more energy? Well, I have a simple technique that's going to help. But first of all, let's address an undisputable fact, and that is that if we keep thinking and acting in the same way, we're going to get the same results. You have to think and act in a different way if you want changes. Now, I have a very simple technique, and what it's going to do is it's going to break up the patterns of the way that we usually think. And this technique is so simple and so easy, and you're going to love doing it, and it's a lot of fun. In fact, that's what it is. It's fun. The technique is fun. Now, I know it sounds simple and counterintuitive, but actually, having fun every day in our life is one of the healthiest things we can do. We should try and have fun many times every day. There have been many scientific discoveries and research and experiments done on the power of fun. And what they find is that when you're having fun, when you're enjoying yourself, the body produces endorphins that actually heals the body and relieves stress. I'm going to repeat this because this is amazing and we need to know and understand this. When we're having fun and enjoying ourselves, the body produces endorphins that promotes health and relieves stress. So why aren't we having more fun? Well, for one thing, we think it's frivolous and we're too busy. Too busy? Too busy to be healthy? Too busy to be fun? We need to make fun a priority in our life. Here's how we can do it. Make a list of at least 5 things that you love to do, and then do 2 or 3 of them every day. They can be very simple things, like having a walk, having a conversation with a friend, reading a good book. But bring fun into your life and do it at least 3 times every day. Fun is an amazing health tonic, and it promotes health and relieves stress. Let's make fun a priority and be our best selves. Bring fun back into our life. If you've enjoyed this and got value from this, please share and like this video.